Hi there, Optimal Salespeople. Today's tip is confirm what you think you heard. Look, when the prospect says something that is important, in other words, it's something sounds something like pain, or it sounds something like how much money they want to spend, or it sounds, you know, they tell you something about something important about the decision process, confirm what you think you heard. All you have to do is say, so what I hear is that you want to go forward by the end of June, or something like that. Just confirm it back and make them say it again, or make them at least confirm that you were right in what you heard. It will save you a lot of trouble from you misinterpreting what you think you heard. There's so often that we think we hear what they might have said and it turns out to be totally different. So today's tip is confirm what you think you heard.